necesario. Están permitiendo hacer un balance autocrítico de nuestros errores y de nuestras limitaciones como sociedad. Y como contrapeso, también han revivado la conciencia orgullosa de lo que hemos sabido y sabemos hacer y lo que hemos vivido y una gran nación. Todo ello ha despertado en nosotros un impulso de renovación, de superación, de corregir errores, de abrir caminos con lo que hemos vivido y somos.
Damn good, my feet, I hope. 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 There's a big train en route. Thank you. Big Dyco, get it dope, Macy.
Man, what's that called when your heart starts beating faster and faster and your feet keeps moving and you know you should sit down but you can't because the DJ just started playing them Afro sounds. You know those Afro sounds with the bongos and congas and the shake, shake, shake. Some people call it a blessing. Some people call it a disease because it spreads around like an epidemic, you know, and it brings you to your knees and there's no cure. There's no remedy, there's no pill you can pop to get rid of that rhythm, that thing that flows through your blood, and it's not gonna kill you, man. It'll only make you breathe a little harder and live a little longer. Ain't that what we all want, man? But what's it called again? I can't quite put my finger on it, man. I don't wanna be a freak.
close.